Hello everybody, thank you for clicking on the video. You already see what we're about to do. I am Patrick with JMP Productions, and this is, I already just sat down and I see this is going to be a long video. However, this is going to be Katrina Velarde, so you already know it's going to be good. I have a question though for the Katrina Velarde fans, something I just thought about today. What are you guys called? Like, you know, like Jonah has the Jonatics, Darren has the Darrenatics. Is there like the Katrinatics or something like that? Somebody let me know in the comment section if there is a name for all the fans of Katrina Velarde. Alright? But for right now, let's go ahead and jump into this video. Let me put on my headset and let's get going.
Facebook and YouTube account, Katrina Velarde. Instagram, Katrina Velarde 24. At Twitter, Kat Velarde 24. See you there, mama!
Oh,
come, please also let me know that you can come. I'm playing the song her voice in the music hall. I didn't get to see this performance. First of all, you already know you can't do Whitney. If you can't do Whitney, don't try to do Whitney. You're gonna mess it up. It's like what I just witnessed here is like Katrina just literally went through all the top songs I loved and just checked every box. Like, oh, you like that one too? I got that. You like that one too? Yeah, we got that one too. Got that one too. I mean, and I'm sure that even the other songs, because you know Whitney has so many songs. Oh my goodness. The girl is bad, I'm telling you. The girl is bad. And I mean bad as in good, for those who don't know. I mean the girl is a beast. She's just a beast. But I want to go back to my question earlier. So we gotta have a name for the Katrina Velarde fans. What are you called? Is this something that I'm missing? Because I see all of the other people, and they have all their fan names and stuff. She gotta have a fan name, you know, a name for her fan groups or whatever you wanna call them. Somebody, please let me know. Outside of that, thank you to all of the subscribers. I noticed that as of this recording, we're almost to 200 subscribers. I'm just really, really in awe of that. I really would like to see our channel grow even to like 1,000 and whatever it can be. If you're a Katrina Velarde fan, click that subscribe button, click the like button, share the videos, you know, because first of all, to be honest, a lot of you the fans of Katrina Velarde, you guys go hard for Katrina, and I don't blame you, okay? So if you're a Katrina Velarde fan, we're going to be doing more videos for her here as well as a lot of other things. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and hit that like button because we have more coming for you, all right? And until next time, you guys, peace.